Okay, we've got to fit the rubber sleeve that the clamp grips. So we're going to take it off again, refit the rubber clip on the rubber band, and put it all back on, nice and secure.
Our fuel filter with it running. Just have a quick look for leaks. Same with this end.